Now that's an interesting trick. I think I've improved. I think I've improved.
There's a lot I can learn from you. There's a lot I can learn from you. This should come in handy.
We don't know how it will affect you. Tell us if anything happens.
Execute analysis program A5 right now.
Roger.
Something's coming. It's a huge origami.
Analysis complete. Attention. Origami is rapidly approaching the combat area. It's the Ash Storm Origami.
Just our luck to bump into it here. Buckle up, everyone. This origami isn't like anything we've seen.
Attention! The Ash Storm Origami is beginning to withdraw. Do not pursue. I repeat, the Astron Origami is withdrawing.
Did we make it? I couldn't even touch that thing. It's ridiculous.
So tired.
Hugo? Anomaly in Hugo's vitals. Are you able to communicate?
I read you, Amy. I took a real beating. Damn it.
Hugo? What's your status? Hugo!
Return to base now, people. Get Hugo to the medical ward.
That Ash Storm Origami is too dangerous to fight.
You're telling us to quit?
Yeah, this mission is too dangerous. You got hurt badly, and backing out is the only thing that kept your friend alive. We won't be so lucky next time. If we run into that thing again, all of us will die.
No, we're not quitting. What we're doing is more than just finishing a job.
Is it worth getting all of us killed?
To fulfill a dream.
A dream? Are you serious?
Yeah, I am. The future of the Hounds depends on this job. We know the risks. And we don't plan on dying either. Keith is working things out for us as we speak. You know better than anyone what he can do. We're gonna sit back and leave it to him.
We can still die. Then it's all over. I can't help you anymore.